sealed off by the Devils. Rangers buzzing now as they get it back to the point, or at least attempt to, and it's taken by Eliash. Gives this up for Kovalchuk. Back for Eliash. These two work. Save made by Lundqvist. Kovalchuk at the doorstep. Takes a big hit from Del Zotto. And Lundqvist's got the puck.
Well, this puck was never covered up. The Rangers get a break here. Because if it is covered up, it's covered up by a Ranger defenseman. So a little quick whistle here. But now both teams getting some chances. Watch here. Rebound, Kovalchuk poking away. Look at this. It's never covered up. It slides back out into the crease. You'll see it here. Watch. Off the glove. It's still there. And the referee should not have blown the whistle. But it's easier to pick those things apart from here down on the ice.